Anju and welcome back to my channel. So if you haven't subscribed already, please do hit that subscribe button. As Ganesh Chaturthi is on its way, so I thought of sharing some outfit ideas. So ye outfits already me daggara unde untai. So I'm giving some idea of how to style them and what outfits you can wear on the event. So without any delay, let's get started. First outfit I have chosen anarkali. Anarkali basically is a long model dress. So what you can do is you can avoid wearing something on the neck and start wearing heavy earrings. So that will give a very good look. Plain white, so fine top and bottom rendu kuda same color unchi contrast dupatta use cheyandi and turn into a very nice outfit. And what you can do is aa dupatta color edaithe undo adi meer bindi kinda use, like the same color you can use as bindi and it looks so good. So for the next outfit, you can make it Indo-Western. Ante mari Indian wear uddu anukunte, you can make it Indo-Western. You can wear something which has Indian prints on the top and you can choose a denim or any trouser pants you have at the bottom and that will turn into an Indo-Western look. Also top lo unna edaina color palette choose chesukoni, you can use the same color on your earring. Turn into a very good Indo-Western look. Everyone might have, so you can also wear lehenga on this event and it will give a very grand look. Outfit what I have done is you can wear any skirt that you have and pair it up with any crop top that you have, not necessarily black, but I have choose black because it goes with every color. So you can wear any color on the top and just add dupatta if you feel that is too western. And yeah, for every outfit bindi is must, and change earrings according to the outfit. Heavy outfit aithe make sure you wear small earrings, and if an outfit chala plain ga undi ante koncham heavy earrings prefer cheyandi. Heavy dresses oddu just normal ga undali anukunte, what you can do is wear some kurti that you have which is short. So short ga unna oka kurti ni teeskoni wear that and pair it up with a jeans, and jeans kinda koncham fold cheyandi, that gives a very fashionable look. So to make it balanced, make some Indian jewelry. So yeah, and that turned into a great simple and Indo-Western outfit. Which is obviously a sari. A sari never goes wrong. So if you have nothing to wear, just wear sari, and this gives a very good Indian look. So that's it for today. Hope this video really helped you, and if you like the video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video.